Praise the name of the Lord. God bless you in Jesus' name. I had a very terrible vision, terrifying to me. When I woke up, prayed about it, and I feel like the Lord wants me to release this word right now. God says, don't receive that gift from them. In my vision, I saw kind of like a package delivered to someone. And when the package was opened, you know, it was written on top, cloth. But when it was open, I saw a snake. I saw a multicolored snake. And I was worried in my spirit when I woke up. The Lord says somebody is bringing a gift to you. Probably a gift of something you can use. A belt, a dress, a bag. Or the person just gave you a gift. But it's not been very long. God says, if you must use that gift, you have to anoint it with oil. Otherwise, please do not receive that gift from them. Because it is not just a physical gift. It has a spiritual representation. And the enemy is trying to hold you down by it. Please, if it is possible, don't use the gift. If it's not possible, probably you're already using it. Get it out and pray over it and anoint it with oil. I pray that God will give you grace and God will reveal every unfriendly friend that is around you, everyone that is taking advantage, you know, of your ignorance to affect you, to cause harm and pain on you. May God take them away from you in Jesus' name. God bless you, and I'm praying for you. Shalom.